Namaste children, in yesterday's class we have completed the story, block 9, Skatey Sam's story. I told you all to read the story. Have you all read the story, ma? And even you keep reading the story, entire story you keep reading, and also you learn the spellings also. It's very very important. So today in our class I am going to tell you a small story. From that story I'll be asking questions. Be ready, listen carefully. Okay? Yes. In a forest, in a jungle, there lived a lion and the fox. The lion is a wild animal. Always it used to kill the animals and eat. One day it did not find any animal in the forest. So it found the fox. It came to the fox and it was trying to eat the fox. The fox was very clever. It played a trick and it escaped from that place. The fox was happy, whereas the lion was very sad. This is the story. So, can you tell me who are the characters in this story? About whom the story is? Yes? The story, the characters, about whom the persons or animals who are there, they are called as the characters. They are the lion and the fox. So where the story is taken place, where it has taken place? It has taken place in the, that is called as the setting. Setting means the place where the story has taken place. Where is that place? Yes, it is the jungle. It is the jungle. So, for every story, we'll be having three things. They are called as the elements of a story. What they are called as? Elements of a story. They are the beginning of the story, middle of the story, and end of the story. So, if we take the example of this lion and fox story, in the beginning of the story, what happened? The lion and the fox, they were living. The lion was very hungry and it wanted to eat the fox. In the middle of the story, what happened? The fox was very clever. It played a trick and it escaped. So, in the end, what happened? The lion was very sad and the fox was very happy. This is related to the elements of the story of this small story, the lion and the fox. Now, if we go back to our Skatey Sam story, I told you to read the story, no? For this reason only I told you to read the story. In the Skatey Sam story, can you tell me who are the characters in the story? Yes, you are right. Sam, Sid, mother, and anyone else? No one. These three are the characters. And where it has taken place? What is the setting of the story? It has taken place in the house, in their house. And in the beginning of the story, what happened? Can anyone tell me in the beginning of the story what has happened? Yes. Sam and Sid were, they were painting and they were drawing. And what else? What happened? Mother was making the cake and she called Sam and Sid to eat the cake. That was the beginning of the story. Now, in the middle of the story, what happened? In the beginning of the story, Sam and Sid were drawing and they were painting. And in the middle of the story, what happened? Sid ran to eat the cake. But Sam was frozen there. He was standing all alone and he was so scared. He cannot move from the dark corridor. So what was the problem Sam was having? He was scared of the darkness. And what happened in the end? What happened? Yes. Sam, he got several, he made several attempts and at last he wore a scary
a mask and he ran away from that place. So at the end, Sam succeeded. He was no more a scaredy Sam. He became a brave Sam. So what was the problem in the story? Scared of the darkness. So what is the solution for that? For every problem, there is a solution. So what is the solution for Sam here? The solution was wearing the mask. So beginning, what are the elements of the story, Nana? Beginning of the story, middle of the story, and end of the story. And who are the characters in our story? Scaredy Sam, Sam, Sid, and Mother. What was the problem in the story? Sam was scared of the darkness. What is the solution for it? He wore a mask and he rescued, he escaped from his the darkness, and he was happy ending. And you know, in the story, always in the beginning of the story, they will know about the introduction of the characters, where it has taken place, what's all going. In the middle of the story, we will get to know about what the story really is, and what is the problem in the story also we will get to know in the middle of the story. And in the end of the story, we will get the solution for the problem. And also, it will be always a happy ending. But there are some stories, they doesn't have the happy ending. Some stories always end with the happy ending, and some stories, they will never end with any happy or sadness. They will continue like that. There won't be any end to that. It won't end happily. Okay, ma? So this is about the elements of a story. Now all of you open your English workbook. Page number 6. First question is, write the 3 main events in the story Scaredy Sam. In the beginning what happened? In the middle what happened? And in the end what happened? You have to write down. Afterwards, second question, they have given the story, read the story, The Clever Frog, and fill in the boxes. This story you have to read, and what is the title of the story? Title means name of the story. Title means name of the story. Name of the story is given on the top, The Clever Frog. Here in the box, you should write down The Clever Frog. After reading the story, you have to write down what is the beginning of the story in the beginning box, middle of the story in the middle box, and end of the story in the third box. Okay? Only for this story you have to write down. Understand, ma, all of you? Thank you. Have a good day.